This is the Omicron sample.
Thank you.
We can start straight away to put the virus in culture in order to plan further experiments later, because that's very important. And this is the kind of answer we need, and we need scientific data before claiming anything about how this variant will behave.
So on the right, we have cells that are uninfected and healthy. And on the left, we have cells that we've infected with SARS-CoV-2.